Hi everybody, very good morning. I would like to welcome you all to this Global Entrepreneurship Summit, and I feel very happy and glad to address in this forum. First of all, let me render my respect to our college beloved chairman, Dr. G. Kathamuthu, our CEO, Sugandhi Balasubramanian, Director K.P. Jagannathan, Principal Dr. N. Ramraj, executive members, committee members, staffs, and I would like to give my wishes to our college students. Yes, this entrepreneurship program, it means a lot, because entrepreneurship is a word has a great value on it. It's not like an ordinary role, like employee working in some concern. Entrepreneurship feels good. Now, I'm very happy to be a part of this GK Engineering College, because they have got a fantastic opportunity to conduct this event for the young students who are currently doing their education in various parts of our Chennai. I'm sure this event is going to give you a great takeaway in terms of knowledge, information, knowing about the entrepreneurship program, and finally a great confidence to challenge your career after coming out of the college. I feel entrepreneurship, it's a great tool to learn or to know about it, because it is not an easy task to get into this entrepreneurship program, and many people don't take it. So this event is going to a wonderful opportunity for the people who are sitting here to know about the program. Now, I am Jagdish Kumar, studied way back from our GKM Engineering College in the year 2000. I'm very much happy to say I'm one of the first batch students from our college. You all know very well about our college, and now alumni has started a way back in 2000 from our college, Chennai, India. And I heard that it is doing a fantastic thing to our college students, existing students, and also for other activities. Now, it's a high time for us to take this alumni to a global level. That's the reason we have planned to launch a alumni in the United States of America. You all know very well, people from our college are not able to join this alumni event, which is conducted by our alumni every year regularly. Because of the profession, they are scattered in all parts of our world because of the profession. After long planning and a great effort by us, we have decided to form an alumni in the United States of America. Again, I've got another fantastic opportunity to head this alumni US chapter as a president. I am working in this country as a senior business analyst on an healthcare industry. And I do have my fellow mates, my college junior, who are very effective in forming this alumni group. And they also joined with me. And I would like to introduce my panel members, Mr. Venkat Krishnan, 2002 batch from our college, has taken a vice president role. Nirmala Devi, 2001, has taken a role of secretary. Treasurer, Mr. Virendranath Chowdhury, from 2002 batch. Joint secretary, Sriram Gopalan, from 2003. He also taken a role in our alumni US chapter. We had to fill and another joint secretary and committee members. I'm sure it is just a start. It's definitely going to come in a big shape and definitely will help our alumni students to know about what are the opportunities, what the alumni can support for our college students. I am very happy to be a part of this alumni group because it has a lot of things to do, not only grouping of people, recreation and joining together. I feel this alumni is going to shape up in a good way in future by giving a lot of support to the people, knowing the opportunities, helping them and all other activities, personally and also officially. So I feel very good of forming this alumni in the United States of America. And now it's a right time for us to take it globally. And we felt this is the right opportunity for us to launch in this Global Entrepreneurship Summit, which is very good organized by our college and our alumni people. And now I feel very happy to see you all through this video message. Even though we could not able to be there physically, my best wishes and our college student wishes will be there for this event. I wish very all the best for these people who have been very, very supportive to do this event. I know how long this event would have planned, and I am definitely confident to see this event is going to be a very successful. Again, I would like to give my wishes to the people sitting each one of here for their future. And now I would like to thank Mr. Fernandez, who is very instrumental in terms of forming this US alumni. My sincere wishes and my thankful to the alumni of Chennai, India. So I feel very good about this event. This event is going to be very successful for next 2 days. So thank you very much. Thanks for the opportunity provided here to launch our alumni US chapter in this forum. I wish all the very best for the students who are sitting here, and my great support will also be there as a US alumni chapter president. So please do take care of yourself. Have confidence and be very productive coming out of the college. I wish all the very best for you all to settle in different part of this industry, and of course you can also very well look for your overseas opportunities. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Bye.